That's for flagman ready. Right, we have green flag at Footscape. We have green flags all around and away they go. Right, we all clear the there in 45, followed by Colum O'Sullivan in 75. Don't have a driver's name there for 394 at the moment. Colum O'Sullivan up into the lead there now, ahead of the old Kiersey. Up into the top end they go again, that's number 75, out in the lead. 45, driven by the old Kiersey in second position. 394, I don't have a driver for. 664, that's Robbie Ryan inside Macau at the moment. Robbie Ryan now up to third position in 664. 127, I presume, is Stephen O'Shea. Or Kenneth O'Shea is inside and back. But there is, it's still between the RTRC on the inside and Colum O'Sullivan on the outside as they go around the top end once more. Robbie Ryan trying to make up a bit of ground there in third position in number 664, and Kenneth O'Shea behind him in 127. Number 20 is Stephen Condon there in Davy Walsh car. But it's still, it's behind Kiersey taking over the lead again. Great battle here between first and second. Back for Aperdow coming into play. The OTFC goes on the outside, O'Sullivan follows him. As does Robbie Ryan in 664. Robbie Apple closes that gap. It's bumper to bumper, 2-1, 2-3 now at the moment. And Kenneth O'Shea trying to close that gap. With Stephen Condon just behind him as well now in 5th position at the moment. There's still the OTFC in 45. Robbie Ryan now up the inside of Colum O'Sullivan up into the top corner. The RTFC now, Robbie Ryan up into second position and on the inside line. Stephen Condon going well there, number 20, he's up into fourth and right behind the three lads in front of him there in the first top three places. Stephen Condon has to look up the inside, gets ahead of Colum O'Sullivan there, up into third position. It's still the RTFC in fourth to number 45. Stephen Condon now up into second position. In number 20. Around the bottom end they go again. Stephen Condon slingshots out onto the outside. We have a new race leader. That's Stephen Condon, the number 20 there. Good drive from Stephen. Round he comes. Stephen is driving the leading one. Class 4 car there, number 20. Power telling it, but of course you do have to be able to drive them as well. There's a clutter of cars now coming in front of our race leader. As they get through the traffic, number 20, Stephen Condon, forced to get a clear run. Around he comes, last lap sign goes out for him. The RTRC still in second place, Roger Ryan in third. Stephen Condon now. The RTRC and Robbie Ryan get down the inside there of a backmarker. But no doubting over this leader as he comes around to take the checkered flag. It's Stephen Condon, number 20. The RTRC gets second, Robbie Ryan third. Colum O'Sullivan, I think, got fourth there. Top three definitely confirmed there. Good racing. We'd ask the flagmen to gather the flags as soon as the last car is finished. But they...
Green flags from all our flagmen, we're good to go. Number 500 is the first car away. That's Michael Heaney there driving that car. And away they go. Thank you. Condon just behind them there in 394. They're the two standard Class 1B cars. Then in the stop. Michael Healy there retiring, so Jamie Condon is the lone 1B car out there now at this moment. Second there at the moment is 967, that's Brian Weston. Then it's 605, Martin O'Riordan. Round the top bend they come again. So Jerry Condon leading the way overall in that Class 1 standard car. Brian Weston now shooting up into the lead in the stocks. Left the braking much later there. So Brian Weston up is the lead over is the win. That's then just behind that again for third position between Martin O'Riordan and Tony Kenny there, number 14. Brian Weston now our new race leader after overtaking Jamie Condon there on the inside. Round he comes again to complete another lap, that's 9.67. And the battle goes on between the two Mazdas for third position as 828 is maintaining second at the moment. It's Tony Kelly now in third. If David Wallace around there, could he come down to Pitsgate straight away? David Wallace down to Pitsgate straight away. Tony Kelly now up into second position in that red covered Mazda in the stop. Brian Weston out there, good lead at the moment. Jamie Condon keeping them company there in that Class 1 standard Micra. Alan Nolan now after making up a couple of the ground, he's up into third position and stop. Fairly spectacular on the entry down into the bottom corner there, Alan Nolan. Trying to get every last inch out of the car. Round they come again. Still Brian Weston, our stock car leader, Tony Kenny in second, but Alan Nolan in third. Here's Martin O'Riordan. 8-8. Ian Gary there in 5-9-1 then. Getting the car running again after a bit of a problem earlier on. Tony Kenny, around the top bend they come for the last time. It's the race to the line. It's going to be Brian Weston holds on for a checkered flag. Brian Weston takes the race in from Tony Kenny. Alan Hoolan in power position there on the stops. Of course, Jamie Condon running in the Class 1B adult standard micros. Very competitive out there.
number five. Three dancers together. Four dancers together, so only Kenny comes around behind them. There's Jamie Condon in the standard class, 1B. And Andy Hoolan running at the back of the pack at the moment. James Wary is walking through there, possibly after the earlier incident. He retired there quite 9 months. As they come around towards in a big flopper of masses. It's Mark O'Leary now with the lead there now, Jamie Kenny in second position. Jamie Condon in the standard car after getting up, takes the third overall. Round they come again, squash. Still Martin O'Reilly out in the lead there at the start, Tony Kenny. Alan Hoover now up in the third position. Two Westons battling just behind that. Down around, bottom bend they go. It's Martin O'Reilly, 605, Tony Kenny, 14, Alan Hoover, and 473. And then Paul Weston, Brian Weston. So battle on now for the lead. Tony Kenny up into the lead as they go down with the big gate corner in the stop gap. Alan Hoover on the outside off the bottom bend up to the second position, 473. 605 Martin Reardon in third now as they stop. Mike Lee in number 500 is still the lead on the English Class 1B class, with Jamie Condon trying to get through the traffic of the stock cars, three stock cars that are in front of them. As they come up off the back straight again around the top bench, it's Tony Kenny on the inside and Hoolan on the outside. Tony just hanging on to the lead there at the moment. And very competitive as always. There is a long way around it to go down around the bottom bend, down to the back three and once more. This side Alan gets a good three shot and just in the lead as they go up into the top bend once more. But still Tony Kenny not giving up on the inside there, he still has the inside line. Alan pulling it out. Gets the road in front now. Gets the gap there. So here is a race leader of Alan Hoolan there in 473 in this case. Tony Kenny in second now at the moment. Matthew Reardon in third position in 6.05. It's still Alan Hoolan from Tony Kenny. The two season drivers. Matthew Reardon then in third position in the Black Mazda, 6.05. Take me up from Tony Kenny on the top. So off the back straight to go once more. A race leader is still 500. And that's the Class 1B car. Alan Hoolan leading the start. Last sign is out for the lads at this stage. We are taking a 10-minute break after this race, and we'll be back to the third round of racing then. Off the back straight they go for the last time. Mike Healy in number 500 on the inside, Alan Hoolan on the outside. Two different passes of course. Mike goes very wide down. Nearly comes back in and collects Alan, but all success. Race win and captain there for Alan Hoolan. Tony Kenny in second place in the stop. So we take a 10 minute break now and we'll be back racing with you again then for a 12 round of racing. So first around to us is Tony Kenny, number 13, 407, that's Mark Richmond. In second position. Found already. Number 3 will come to us again, that's 13, Tony Kenny. 607 and 605 on the battle there. Off the bottom then they come again. That's 605 up into second. Tony Kenny out in a good lead there at the moment. We're looking for the rookies down to fifth gate. Rookies to fifth gate straight away. Good feed for stock cars here today. That's also standard adult 1B class. Or standard Michaels. Out left we have Jamie Condon in 394. 500, that's William Healy. The two laps there. Our red field comes around to complete another lap. It's only getting four well there. There's 6.5 in second position, 6.7 in third. Whatsoever on our race leader. That's number 13, Tony Kelly. 6.52 in second position. Battle is on for third at the moment as they come off the top end. It's Brian Weston up into third. There's a big battle going on. Down to the skate corner they go once more. So, first and second, there's no denying at the moment. It's that battle for third at the moment. It's Brian Weston. Out into third there. And clear the traffic now, so that should make a difference for Brian. Jamie Condon is a miss there from that half 1B car as well. That's Tony Kenny, our race leader, comes around. Another lap complete for him. 5 in second position himself. Brian Weston then 9, 6, 7 in third. James Irie in fourth. Alan Hoolan now after making up a lot of ground. He's starting to get into traffic. Status leader on the start, Alan Hoolan. Coming through the back of the grid. The fourth, second and third is still the same. Last lap sign goes out there for number 13, Tony Kenny. 6.05 in second position, still at the moment. Brian Weston, 9.67 in third. Jane Guiley trying to do all he can to make up for the ground. Alan Hoolan, who was back in the front row. He's still there in fifth at the moment. Really still there for number 13, that's Tony Kenny. Second position goes to 6.05. Third goes to 9.67 Brian Weston. James Guiley holds on for fourth. And adult class 1B. The win there goes to Jamie Condon in 3.94. So we're looking for our rookie juniors once more.